What's for dinner tonight? Well, after a long day at work, we done cooked us a little lamb lollies. Super, super delicious. If you've never had French cut lamb chops, you don't know what you're missing. Oh, by the way, you want to cook them on charcoal.